Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Birds Eye Plays Outer Worlds. I slightly screwed up. I meant to just to wait. I do have new armor on, by the way. That's garbage. That's garbage. That's garbage. I kind of got distracted and made my way all the way over here. I was only gonna make my way like a little bit, but then I kept getting attacked, and eventually it was just like, hey. We did stuff. So let's see here. So you want me to go there, but right now, first, I need to up travel. And then I'll down travel. So first, let's go to the secret that's over here, and then we can go down and give them their shit. And I fully expect myself to level up either after doing this or after handing in the crap to them, which is really nice because already I'm at the level that I can do the other DLC. Enter the true fan password. Oh, great. Okay. I was supposed to be reading these. Hang on. That's the dumpster outside. I guess I was supposed to read those. Okay. Outer Worlds True Fan Quiz. There we go. Okay. Sysax. Cool. The skull. Tricking. And bolt of lightning. Enter as a brother or sister, Birdie. You are now certified. Congratulations! Bitchin'. I didn't cheat. What are you talking about? Yeah, was it worth it, though? Let's find out. Beer! Beer! Oh god, I hate how precise that is. Whoa, that's a lot of bits. Pick up the pet. Huh. Boop, boop. Aha. Okay, so I did finish it. Cool. The pet. It's weak as fuck, though. Jesus Christ, guys, come on. Like, if you're gonna force me to go do that shit, then the least you could do is actually, you know, make it worth my fucking time. But no, I'm stuck. I don't know why they did that, because, like, they kept giving me weapons that were just so fucking weak, and it's like, why? Why would you do such a thing?
Wanna know how I'm doing? I've been hunting down a
Yeah, here you go.
See here
now. We got the package. And guess what? It was where I sent it.
I...
What?
It's true. I wouldn't know an alpaca from a raptodon, and as a kid...
Ha.
I'll
stop.
I suppose she's right.
First mate, what say we put this awful business behind us?
Lama.
Here's my... I'd say you've earned it. And here's a little something extra for your time.
Is it a blowjob? No. The pleasure was mine.
Be seeing you. And thanks again.
Lama.
Lama. And I leveled up again. Yet because of wearing the heavy armor, that went down. Can I even? I can. Nah. I mostly just want to get that back up because there's a lot of things I want to hack. Cool. Okay. No thanks. Okay. And back to the unreliable. Hang on. There we go. No. Perfect. All stuff for me to sell. That's right, I gave you another perk. And Sam. That's not where we're going. Why did the quest... There we go. What?
Captain! Imagine my surprise when I saw the unreliable leaving Gorgon with so much urgency and purpose. Tell me you found Mother's journal. I'm positively dying for good news. Someone? You mean someone still has access to the story? After all this time. Who was it?
Yeah. Yeah.
I didn't know he was involved with... What? No. I mean, there's some very morbid wording in the file. That's it. That must be it. We have...
I should be off. Fuck off. I really want to see what Sam does, but the two of them are just too damn good. The plague of Manti Men. Attack of the Crystal Candids. The invasion of man-eating sprats. And the colossal beneath Tartarus. I swear to God, if I actually have to fight something beneath Tartarus, I'm going to kill someone. Ow. Am I still a wanted man? Or is everyone I've killed still... I mean, apparently everyone I've killed is still dead, it seems. That's nice. So, you guys come here often? Don't ask me, I've got a hyper brain right now. Alright, let's leave this awkward situation. Yeah, so it seems like every guard that... Yeah, because there's the dead bodies. Every guard that I've killed so far is still dead. Hi, vending machine! What's up, guys? No. No. You know, honestly, by this point, haven't I killed enough people with their abilities? Eh, you guys are fine. I'm not gonna kill you. I mean, I might, but eh. Maybe later. Well, bam! Nice. Yes, I did. Oh no! My disguise! It's broken! Oh, so that's just another minister entrance. Okay. Never mind! Yoink! Big stretch. It's definitely very weird, you know, with the amount of stuff that I have packed up and no longer in my room.
Wow. You're a living, breathing outlet. If you're here for the annual painted review, I'm a... Oh, that's just so encouraging to hear. Now then. Mr. Mosley is indeed attending our event, although I am disappointed to discover he did not officially. You should find Mr. Mosley just inside the...
Ah, thank you. Just gonna put that away for now. Hello, Mr. Mosley.
Hey, Maverick Johnston's newest star. I've got a question for you.
I might have an answer.
The interesting thing about Kenneth Show.
They're dumb.
Oh, but there is. Mathematically speak.
Oh my God, you're one of these guys. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, it's true. I was involved. Yes, I am. I don't know what you want with Gordon or with me. Lifting the lockdown won't be easy. You'll need to send overrides from the trouble is, I don't know you. I don't trust you. I advise against trying to dig up one of a grant. Yet.
You want me to steal for you?
Head into the main hall and the main... Oh, you.
I hate you. All right, down we go. I think it's funny how little I've had to use those now.
Gotta show me how you did that.
Very easily. I poured most of my stats into hacking. Pretty much it. I did not even see you on the board. Or on my little map thing.
Can we do that again?
No. Well, maybe later. Okay, so it is in there. I just went right past it is the problem. I really took the long way, didn't I? Give me just a second, guys. Da 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 da. Damn it. Put the gun away again.
I see you're familiar with my technique after the.
Yeah, I'll increase it later.
Try to edge. You. No need to sound. My eye.
Here you go. I found your eye.
Where I'd misplaced that old thing.
Yeah.
It's perfectly preserved, you know. Every eye. Possesses you an eye. I'd rather.
Do you want your eye?
That's rather responsible of you.
Yeah, I just figured he could use it. Ah, gross. My reputation increased. Okay, let's see. So. Okay, so you've split it up now. So one, Aunt Chloe's facility orbiting Olympus, and someone else on the Groundbreaker. Okay. Easy enough. I can't fast travel from here. That's dumb. That's so fucking dumb. I'm stuck. There we go. Sorry, give me one second here. Okay. Whoop, whoop. And where's my... There's my ship. Big stretch. Oh, got hiccups. Okay. Who are you?
You have something I... Phineas Wells is wanted by the board. You are making...
Adjutant Akonde's call has...
Nah. Alright, so Groundbreaker. Hey, look, I can get to Olympus now. So it was part of the DLC. Son of a bitch. That must mean Hephaestus is probably part of the other DLC, more than likely. Yoink. Big stretch. Alright, well, at least the map on this isn't too big.
Hey, you! Over here! Chat! Whoa! Whoa.
Fuck you want? All right, then.
You're going down.
I mean, this is really the only compromise, so. Unfortunately, you guys kind of sort of got in my way and weren't going to let me see her, so, This is, at this point, kind of your own fault for trying to stop me. Nope.
Hello?
I'm going to sell all of my junk. Yes. You're weak. Nope. Cool beans. There we go. Okay, I need to check one thing. Let's see where... there it is. So it's persuade, lie, and intimidate. Those were the ones that haven't been functioning as much as I've been wanting them to. Awesome. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, we'll do that one. Detection of enemies. Hacking skills a little too low. God damn it. I should have poured it into... Damn it. Nice flowers. Oh, look, an elevator. Do I need it? I guess so. What do you know? Just kill it. Dumbasses. Greetings. Okay.
Marion Blix, what can I do for you in this home invasion? Spacer's choice, Gorgon. I hold up. That bastard. He'll be on to the next. Clarence lacks the attention span for this sort of thing. Well, I'll assume you're caught up then. That corporate demanded a product they could throw onto ships. That put the... But how do you know if the product works? You run tech. I ran HIA, and HIA ran the tech. And what happens is a whole lot... Test... You've heard the adverts, right? Work day and night, still feel fresh the next morning. Now, what we've tested for is... Dexterity, efficiency, compliance. The traits of a good employee. Numbers never came out right. Well. Sure. Indulge a scientist. What do you want out of? Really? How about you, kid? You've got orph. What do you get out of headbutting murder?
First of all, I don't headbutt.
Well, if it's steady, that's all I've got. Here's my...
Nah.
Yeah, well, what good? Collude. Fine. Fine, here, I remember what
yes.
Just punch in the keypad equivalent for replication. Should get you into the offices. Maybe get you to my terminal a little sooner.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That was useful. Don't know why I did that. All right, so now I need that one. So I'm actually going to end this here because I'm going to make my way over there. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we will go ahead and make our way to the, what was it, the moon surrounding Olympus or whatever. So I'll see you guys next time.